It's always the yo-yo.
Okay, well, we're back. I'm not telling you guys when I'm recording now because I just like to spring it on people.
Oh, no. It's fun that way.
Good. Yes, kill the camera.
I am the captain
that
now.
Works so well.
Okay.
Get back
in this fucking seat.
Oh, I fight for my right to be up here on top.
Clubs was for me.
Fight for my
to
friends.
Me that we need that. You guys are idiots.
Thank you.
Oh, why?
Because your aim's bad, and you're hitting the camera.
I'll do it from over here.
Yeah.
So we're doing our next heist. Because obviously, well, last one didn't go so good. Because Fen and Kleb had to bail us out. Well, not bail us out, break us out.
Yeah, we had to carry the team.
It was better that way.
it was kind of
to the other options.
I just edited in Google, like poor Google Translate for Kleb, like audio files.
Dub them over.
So we technically really haven't made any diamonds because the Zamboni's useless without tires, and the pumpkin. Well, we kind of destroyed that.
No,
it's no longer. Well, yeah, we could eat it, but it's kind of now just a bunch of pumpkins, not a big pumpkin anymore. So we can't really profit off that. And if we tried to get rid of it, it'd be pretty suspicious of why we're trying to get rid of a giant head of mat made of pumpkin.
Wait, I have an idea of how we could get rid of a bunch of pumpkins very easily, and won't be suspicious.
How?
You know how there's like a million mattress firms?
I see where you're going with this.
We just have multiple pumpkin stores all over the place, like too close fuck together, you know. But they're all different.
Money laundering 101.
Yep.
It do be like that.
Money mattressing 101.
Okay, so the glorious plan is, well, keep that on your mind, I guess. Maybe we'll use it, maybe we won't. What we're gonna do is that I've heard there is another Deal or No Deal coming up.
Oh, I love those, man.
Ooh. What's Deal or No Deal?
Are you under a rock?
We're just not going to explain it.
I mean, technically we are under rock right now.
So,
bed rock.
We're going to rob Howie Mandel.
I'm under
a whoa.
That's
a shit name.
Hey, what did I steal from his hair?
No.
Wait, I didn't know we're robbing Pitbull.
No, we are going to take
Mr. Worldwide.
Wait, then we are robbing Pitbull?
Yes, we're robbing Mr. Worldwide.
Yo, let's fucking go.
We're robbing the world.
We're going to steal the prize van.
Oh.
Of course.
Is this how we're getting tires?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna get tires for the Zamboni by stealing
the
whole entire van.
We're gonna rip out the Zamboni.
Because I can already tell you this. Do you think, you know, the PNPD is going to be stupid enough to leave a giant diamond prize inside of one of their vans outside of the comedy club with everything we've done so far? Do you think they're going to be smart enough to put the prize in the van?
I mean, to be fair, it takes a little time to clean up.
I mean, I've seen what things...
I think they would do it by accident because they forget.
Listen, they're on high alert, all right? Last time it was that was close.
Where are they at? Oh.
So,
I think they're more interested in just search and find us than anything.
True, but
yeah.
Ain't it kind of obvious that, you know, why wouldn't we strike at one of these? Because
well, it won't be a Friday night thing, so it'll be off guard.
Well, no, there's literally a police convoy that comes to Deal or No Deal. There will be PNPD there.
Oh, yeah.
So,
I always forget that. I was even on the show. Goodness.
We need to really kind of step up our game for this because we're also running out of time because the server's resetting. So if we're going to make some big diamonds and beat Vidian, since technically we have one of the richest people on the server on our team already.
Who are we talking about? Hi. I don't actually know how many she has.
Well,
I know she.
Well, we need
this
we
one
need
officer.
To...
This one.
We need to beat everyone. So, if we can get rid of that Zamboni and a wheelless van. Yes, Cass.
We can just make a new base out of the diamonds I have in my base. Like, build a castle of diamonds.
That's a flex.
I like the way you think.
Be like a 5-year-old and creative.
Oh. I got the pumpkin now.
I have more than 12 stacks of diamond blocks, excluding my...
Your wolf.
Four beacon.
Well, we all want to be richer than that. So... Yeah, we're going to steal the PNPD van for its tires. Maybe the tires will work with the Zamboni. And then we'll just get the PNPD van tires, get rid of them both, and we make bank. How does that sound?
I thought the bank wasn't finished yet.
I mean, we make bank as in we make good money.
We make money.
We're not going to put it in a bank.
A question.
Yes, Cass.
Who's going to buy a Zamboni when the server's closing?
I don't know. You want to spend your funds? Just go fuck it. I want a Zamboni.
Maybe we can sell it back to Vert.
Maybe.
But one of us disguised, so it's not as if we're the ones that stole it. It's someone else. Selling
Did somebody
him
say
Zamboni.
Disguise?
Well...
Oh,
yeah.
I have the hat on. Wait, we can frame Shub.
Yeah, we can either frame Shub or we could put it all on red since Bella's the Red Harlow replacement.
Nah. Wolfie's the Red Harlow replacement.
Why did you spell
replacement
wrong?
Did I? Oh, I forgot.
Yes. There's a third E.
Replacements.
Is there?
Replacements.
Yeah. Between the C and the M.
That has been there for a long time, Cass.
I mean, if I'm the one catching it, like, I barely know what to spell. Like.
Alright, well...
We're slipping.
We need to kind of, like, step our A game up a little bit, because last heist, we completely forgot all the slowness potions that Kleb made. They're now here. I brought them up here. All of our gear is going to go on that pad, so at least a side thing that we can do one night is, Build our gear area. At least build that at some point, make it nice.
Yeah.
But I think we need to also upgrade a little bit. Since four of us got taken in. So, Bella, you've told me you have a netherite ingot, right?
Think so.
Cass, you have a netherite ingot?
I think so.
Fendi, you have a netherite ingot?
I have 1¾.
Okay, Kleb probably does. Joseph, you have netherite ingots, right?
Let me see.
I know that even if I have them, they absolutely will not be in my ender chest.
I have
two. Back at my base.
Oh, you have two? Okay, good. So, we're going to upgrade our swords. So, swords...
An axe in Kleb's case.
Yeah, and an axe. Axe for Kleb.
Axe body spray.
We're also going to upgrade our fireworks, because I've been making them wrong this whole time. So, the whole, at least kind of the idea of the crossbows, I think you all know this at this point, is that they're basically kind of shotguns. They're supposed to be short range. We tried making them longer range to make them a little more effective, but that didn't work. So, what we're going to do is... We're going to make them
we're
the
making
right
them
way.
Short range, which is why we're going to be using high explosive rounds.
Yes.
That can one-shot a player.
Yes. We're going to basically make the crossbows really overpowered.
Are you aware of how many times we shot each other with the crossbows in the last heist?
Yes. We're going to be limited on that ammo, though. So, use it wisely. And by that, I mean use it when you're probably about to die.
shouldn't
For
we
me, that panic is always, so...
Yeah.
Yes, Joseph?
No questions, Professor Emu.
Ask your question.
I got no question.
Oh, okay. Those really don't work with netherite armor sometimes.
No.
Oh, there it goes.
Nope, that one worked.
Okay, I aim for your shoulder. That's why it worked.
So, yeah, we gotta upgrade that stuff. Swords, preferably, get them up the netherite. We're gonna keep our diamond armor the way it is, because it's not that much better than netherite. And that's also just a lot of netherite to get together in 2 weeks. A week and, like, 5 days, about, is what we have. So that's too much to get together. And fireworks, that's so then we can make them pretty overpowered. I don't think we're going to go for one-shotting players, but I definitely want it to be something that where it brings them down to pretty low health. So, you never know, we might have a shotgun testing day coming up.
Maybe we can upgrade our chest plates to netherite.
Maybe. Maybe. We'd have to kind of discuss it more. Because we need to get away from this one, of course, with the server resetting. But also, I kind of have a grand plan to how we're going to end this one off. We're going to jump into the void.
What?
Oh. Why?
Oh.
What, no one likes the idea of jumping into the void?
I mean, but why?
Death.
Yeah.
Aha, we avoided death, and now we're dying by our own hands.
Well, we'll technically live. At least, I hope we will. There's a part of the end where I know it's pretty flat, and if we can set it up beforehand, we can set up a platform to where the PNPD obviously can't reach us. We'll wait on that platform for them all to come there, jump into the void, and technically fake our deaths. Our gear has feather falling, and I'm pretty sure that M-Tech has been covering the void in black stained glass. So, we won't die. We'll just kind of fall and probably break our legs, but that's fine. You can't break your legs in Minecraft.
We don't need our legs anyways.
Yeah, he needs legs.
I feel like I would have broken my legs anyways by now.
We probably have. We've jumped off buildings.
I mean, I think I have the highest fall distance in this server. And Matt kind of was like, not yelled at me for it, but it's like, why? It's on one of the scoreboards.
So is everyone okay with jumping into the void?
Yeah. You know what? Fuck it.
So pretty much, when we go into 118, no one will know if we're alive or not. At least, I'm pretty sure no one has figured out our identities except for Vert, so. Yeah, no one's going to know that we're alive, and it also should probably throw Vert off us, because...
Yeah, I'm sure no one has guessed our identities due to our great, great masks.
Yes, especially...
Isn't that right, Kleb?
Yeah, Kleb with the mask with the mistake. He got a 4-pack, though, so we're good. We're good on that front.
Gucci.
Did somebody say mask?
Thank you. And yeah.
Alright.
I shouldn't have jumped off. Oh, that's fine. Just come off the roof. I fell off.
Is there anyone else?
I TP myself.
So wait, do I cover it now?
No.
No, not yet.
Because I need to go inside, right? Or do I just bonk Cheesy out here?
Yeah, just bonk Cheesy when he's out here. He's gonna give you a lever. Fen, you can start covering door. Make sure no one can see out.
Alright, Cheesy is.
Start with the van.
Cheesy ran away. I don't know where he is.
Oh, he's over here. Shit, who has inventory space to pick this whole thing up and put it in a shulker?
Shit.
I mean, if you give me
the shulker. We need to also block in the banker.
That's fine.
I mean, I can hold on to the shulker. I forgot the just.
And remember, leave the prize floating inside.
In the doors, right?
What?
Alright, banker's blocked.
Didn't you say leave the iron doors?
Yeah, just leave the iron doors, but leave the prize floating. Does someone be on pickup duty and just start shoving it into a shulker if anyone has an available one?
I have one slot.
Oh, fuck.
I'm putting down some shulkers right here. Just put them in.
Okay.
Stuff. Things. No. I need that.
Restarting in 5 minutes is unfortunate.
That's okay.
Everyone, beat on Cheesy.
Can I put the key on the shulkers?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shit, I have no inventory space.
That's why shulkers open.
I am also gonna name this chicken Gus.
Alright, I'm gonna go do my thing.
Stop.
Is that everything?
Yeah, I just need to pick these up once I put these last few things in.
I'll be right back. You guys wait here.
Does someone have a picky pick?
Oh, I do.
Yes.
Because I can pick these up, I just am slow.
But they're willing to buy your case for more than the lowest.
No deal.
No deal.
One more case to open. That'll be.
Ten.
Someone just broke one of the women.
Ten. I don't know.
The van has been stolen.
The van
outside has been stolen.
What?
Cheesy went early. Cheesy went early. Run into a corner.
Is everyone here?
Is everyone here?
Yeah, I'm at spawn. Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. I'm not at spawn. Okay. Oh. Alright, let's go to downtown Nebula. Cheesy went way too early. Also, everybody like my prize? I stole one of the girls off the stage.
Damn it.
Amazing.
Stole the one.
What'd you steal?
I stole one of the girls off the stage.
Yo, kidnapping?
Oh yeah, I remember you saying that.
Yeah, Cass knew because I was going to have her help me unlock the stand.
18.
I don't know what that is. Everybody,
naked cowboys?
Everybody head to downtown Nebula.
Sorry, I'm stupid. I forgot which portal was.
I just went the wrong direction to begin with, and Jax.
Oh yeah, wait. Why are we running there? We could just take the portal.
Cass, come back.
I am in the portal right now.
All right, well,
I'm in downtown Nebula.
Take the portal or walk there, either or.
So you're invisible, right?
Yeah, it should be.
I'm in downtown.
I'm so glad I did that.
Oh, I need to un-V.
No, I don't have speed anymore.
Are we meeting somewhere in particular?
Just wait at the portal for now.
Oh, okay. We started walking away.
We can go with a buddy system. That way, if One of us gets lost.
I really need a buddy because I get lost.
I kind of know where
we're
going.
We're gonna go down the street of downtown Nebula, and we're gonna wait for them to join the team.
What the hell are they talking
all
about?
Phantoms.
Kidnapping. Assault, murder, attempted murder.
No.
Grand larceny, two counts of kidnapping.
All right, everybody here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey. Okay. Let's go to the one end of downtown Nebula.
Oh no, who didn't sleep?
Being probably me, because I've been
probably
in a hole.
Me.
That word is banned, by the way.
Restarting in 1 minute, Pog.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, that word's banned.
If we can get to a bed, that would be great.
There's a bed down at the end of this road.
Downtown.
At least there should be a bed down here. Yeah. Monty was chasing me for a second, but I don't know.
Nothing is loading, Fog.
Fog.
We're dumpy.
it's near like the plaza across the street from there behind the empty lot.
Keep pushing him, pushing him.
I'm running.
Nice to see you.
Push him down the road here.
Why am I getting chased by
Dumpy? Alright, go to Dumpy. Don't go Main Street. Try to stay behind the buildings.
Oh. We're next to Club.
Hi. Did you see the pearl thing of someone else?
I'm starting the engines.
Oh. What the fuck?
Engine noise. Oh shit.
Land. Perfect.
Fuck, I'm so bad at PvP.
Are there people here?
Yeah.
Oh.
How many?
Cheesy, Monty, I think
I see
one
only
other.
A handful of names.
Yeah, it's only like a few. I think it's only three, yeah.
Fire's gonna come from the way we came.
I'm okay. Coming from above, kind
push of. Push him off the dump truck a little bit.
Alright, let's make a stand at the dump truck, because there's only two ways to get onto this, besides enderpearling.
Okay.
Bubby,
I'm
you good?
I'm directly above you guys.
Hi. Fire's almost dead. Alright.
He's just jumping around.
Two people go through the portal. Fen, where does that end up?
It ends up at the underneath, but there's like a tunnel out to the like underneath the hub, but there's a tunnel
okay.
That leads out.
Okay, I know where it is. Alright.
Cast come through.
Okay.
Please.
I was just making sure.
Made our escape in a fucking dump truck.
Oh, who I can't see anything. Chunks. I'm stuck.
Yeah, just
okay.
Give it a second.
Oh,
okay.
No.
Oh, okay.
Then up the
go up.
Someone there's also
up.
A set of wolves up here. I don't know whose they are.
Up.
Probably
go
mine.
Up.
I'm all the way up on the roof. Just to let you know.
Going inside
fucking
him
wolf.
Does not help.
Hello, doggos.
You're free.
What the dogs?
You are free.
What the dogs doing?
You're free to die.
Oh.
It reminds me of one of my D&D campaigns I'm currently in.
Oh, I forgot to cut down that spruce tree. Whoops.
Yeah, I forgot to as well. I meant to do that.
It's fine. No one will know.
They can get up on the roof if they want.
Yeah, that's what the fire escapes are for. For escape.
Here, I'll give them a little scare.
Don't forget you can third person.
Like the...
Nah, I just shot the fireworks once, that's all.
Guys, don't forget you can third person and look over the...
Do we have any XP shots?
That's not
pots?
Fun.
No.
So we have no experience shot?
Why?
Pot?
Well, just to repair armor.
Wasn't there some in one of the shulkers?
I think one of them sees me.
I have some. But I don't have a lot.
Yeah, they're all coming around that corner right now.
Yep, that's fine. Oh shit, no.
They're all like, ooh.
Here, crack.
And they're all aiming
here.
Right here.
Here, dogs.
They're shooting so many arrows.
Up the dog.
The dogs have the zoomies.
The dog is trying to protect.
They got the zoomies.
They're going it fell off.
They're going to the fire escape.
Tragedy. Are they? Fuck.
Does anybody have a slowness 4 potion?
I do.
Yeah.
Throw it at the fire escape ladder when they come up.
Alright.
No, let them come up. Let them come up. Yeah, wait for them. Wait for them. Back away. There you go. we can jump off onto the subway roof if we want.
I just broke the ladder.
Oh.
Oh, I'm down here with them. Oh god. I've made
jump off onto the subway roof. Go. Then we'll try to get them away.
No,
I don't know how to jump.
I'm on the fire escape right now.
I don't know how to jump. Oh shit, I fell to the ground.
Oh well, I'm the only one on the roof.
I'm with, I think, Base.
Oh, you are? I didn't see you.
I somehow enderpearled onto another fire escape.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, dog is already slain. Dog is slain.
No.
I am not receiving some potion effects, unfortunately.
Move, llama.
Maybe you're lagging that bad.
Maybe.
There's a skeleton in the bookstore.
Whoever's still up for pie, the building we were just on? There's
yeah.
A lot of people on.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware of this.
This is
fine. Bella, I'm behind you.
Hi. Okay.
Oh god, there's a lot of people. Slowness to some of them.
Look at all these chickens.
Fend behind you, Fend behind you.
Uh-oh. What was that, Bella?
I think I got 3 hits with my crossbow. Here are 3 dings.
Kleb and Fend behind you.
Behind me?
Yep.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck. Alright, into the subway.
What? Just eat pearl over here. What are you doing?
Oh yeah, I've got ender pearls. Fuck. Where the fuck are they hitting me at? What the fuck?
There's one on top of the subway.
Where
I
is
got
he?
Him.
Who is not with us?
Wait, can they have e-pearls?
No, they're not allowed to.
Yeah.
No.
Typing.
Are they ender pearling?
Redstone did. Yeah, redstone.
Hold on.
Oh yeah, I saw one of them e-pearl earlier.
Sniper monkey.
There's someone over here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh god.
Oh, I've got a lot on me. Oh fuck.
Alright, am I gonna try and jump into the river? Yes.
They're killing each other.
Yeah, they have e-pearls.
Yeah, they're not supposed to. My god, Finn.
Yeah.
Where are you guys?
We're subway? Not the subway, but the old rail town road.
Feel like I can't no more. Yeah, I've got like the entire police department on my ass, right behind Cheesy's apartment.
Alright, let him go.
Of course,
there's like 5 of them behind me.
Are some on the...
Fen, where did you go? I see...
I'm at the TARDIS. I'm at the TARDIS.
I'm on a piece of bamboo.
We are getting separated really badly.
Yeah.
Let's
go to the TARDIS.
There's some over there.
3 of us, let's go to the TARDIS.
Okay, I'm now in the park. I'm with you, FaZe.
We're by the park. We're by the park.
Oh my.
Yeah, no, I have the entire place
in
my
don't giving go you... in the park.
Yeah, don't go in there.
Trying to give you room, guy.
I managed to climb up the side of the TARDIS.
Alright. How? You know what?
Alright, hold on. If you can group them a little again.
I see your name.
Get the fuck over here. Get your ass over here, boy.
Okay.
It's fake pot two, baby.
Why? Where is the rest of everyone else? Okay, you guys are over here.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I'm with the rocket!
There's Bitten's like following me, and I need to eat.
Oh god. My helmet.
I'm by the cobbler.
Alright, I'm coming, Cass.
Back corner of.
Oh, Iran has left the server right before I got them.
Well.
Now I'm back of the white and black building. Heading towards the TARDIS.
Go down the alley towards PNPD.
Oh!
Yep, you're right here.
By the way, strength pots make all the difference.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, just had a gapple.
I saved the cast.
Thank you so much.
I got him right off here.
Okay, wait, where are we supposed to be?
Yeah.
Me and Cass are at TARDIS. Where are you guys?
Okay, I'm heading that way.
I have a slash potion of poison if you guys want to kind of group them and poison them.
There's a few on that side. One of our team members
strength
over there.
Is so good. What the fuck? It's demolished cheesy.
We're going in the TARDIS?
No, in the TARDIS yet. Let's try to circle them around it and then try to go backwards.
Oh dear.
Me and Jax are in the back of it. We're near the
back of
Ben just knows I'm easy picking.
I think everyone knows that.
I mean, yeah.
Hello, friends.
Oh, I see people.
Hello.
Try and group them together.
It's less shaky in 1-8.
No, he didn't. Oh fuck, they broke my helmet.
Shit.
They broke it?
Alright, hold on. They're grouped a little.
Y'all did not break
a little.
My helmet, I swear. I still have my helmet. Fuck you.
Fen, if you want to, try and dip into the sores.
Yeah.
There's like. Yeah.
Oh, ow. Sorry, Fen.
Hello.
Don't die.
Alright, four of us are here. Where's the other two?
I'm going over to the sewers.
I see someone.
Alright, I've got the whole police department on my ass now.
Oh my god, Fen, you're gonna have no armor by the end of this.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
It's our last highest defiant.
We need the gear for thing we can't mention because video.
Oh, I poisoned him.
Oh, that thing, yes. Yeah.
We can repair it. We can get new armor.
Okay. Where? Fen, where did you go?
I'm in the sewers. Oh, what? Oh no.
Ah, just about to get me while
I
was in chat.
I got a dead end. Oh no.
Did you go in the sewers?
I did, yeah.
Oh god.
Oh god. Oh no.
Poor Bitten.
Oh, I'm fucked.
I'm fucked.
Let him go.
Oh fuck. Unfortunately, I'm back at DPN. Damn it.
Okay, yeah, just go wait in the jail cell. Did you
Didn't have swift. I didn't have any swiftness pots. Damn it! I spent precious seconds looking for a swiftness pot.
Alright, Cass is not with us. Cass, where are you?
I'm in the sewers, basically.
Oh no!
Cass, remember, if you're in the water, look for the cracked stone.
They're coming around the corner.
Thank you for the reminder.
They are.
There's a group of them stuck in the swords. Look, there's a group of them stuck in the swords.
Well, you know what? I got them. that is my sacrifice. I will now lock myself into the prison.
Okay, just wait there. Oh, there's a bunch of them in the swords.
Fuck you. Y'all get.
Yeah, there's a group following me.
Ah, shit.
He's stuck in my...
Cass, is there any way you're going to be able to get to the ladder? Because the...
Oh, God. Let's get to the... I thought.
Bitten's in the forest. He's in the bamboo forest.
I just go out the sewers. Just go out the sewers.
Okay, good. Good, Cass. We're right here. We're right here. Come on, guys. Let's go between the alleyways of, behind the waking creeper.
Yeet! Ow. I got yoded.
Actively yoded.
Yeet in progress.
Fuck, I should have had my toilet
on. One of us have died.
Wait, only one of us?
Yeah, Fen's dead.
Yeah.
That's great.
Do you want to go back into the sewers and fuck with them?
Hold on, my... Okay.
Yeah, no,
I need
it's
my elbow.
Doing it twice.
I'm just gonna fucking steal experience pots from their chest.
Oh god.
Oh boy.
Wait.
Back off, back off. Alleyway.
Okay, I'm going between the cobbler and the cobweb thing.
Okay.
Oh god. You fucker.
Oh my.
Oh god, okay.
Okay, I'm near town hall. Okay.
Oh, there is some bad latency.
I am not with you guys. I had to take another direction.
I am with someone.
Alright, hold on. Joseph, I'll get them off you.
Me.
Where did you guys go?
Me and Joseph are at town hall.
I am between black and white building and cobbler right now. Sorry, I had to end a pearl.
Oh, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up.
Pearl, pearl. Mother of pearl.
Shit, you know what? There's no way off there.
Wait. Eh,
okay, between pearl and black and white. And I see somebody being chased by one person.
That's me. Where? Wait, where are you guys?
Being chased by a helper. Oh, I see you guys. Hi, face.
Oh, does he want to do this? Does he want to do this? Okay. Who is up on the billboard?
Can't tell.
Good news, my armor is no longer broken.
Oh god.
Okay, where am I supposed to be going?
I'm getting bum rushed.
I almost killed.
Guys, get the high ground.
I killed Redstone!
Where are you guys at high ground?
I'm near the town hall in high ground.
I
am being bum rushed. If someone has like a slowness potion or something to throw for me, please let me know.
I overestimated my.
Oh
emperor.
My. Are you the
there
one that
go.
Has the giant herd that I see?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I'm on the roof now. Hi.
One's cutting you off.
I know. They're trying to cut me off.
Trying to cut them off.
I can't really hit anyone from here.
Oh boy.
I am on the roof of the PNPD.
Oh no.
Nice.
Oh no.
No, it's fine. There's no easy way up, right? I don't remember there being.
Cass, you're not really supposed to be up there, but okay.
Oh. I just went to a roof.
Oh god. Yeah.
Can someone help me? Because I can't even get a moment to eat.
Where are you?
Hey.
Hi. Redstone is still enderpearling.
Wait, sorry, Cass.
Why are you? I'm blue!
I am sorry. I don't see color.
Oh, this ain't fair. They're enderpearling and they're also bum rushing me. If you guys can help me, please.
Nah, I think I got some of that money.
There we go.
Yeah, I got a few chasing.
I got some
regen. We're also fighting right in front of the PNPD, so.
Yeah, try to scatter from the PNPD.
I'm putting thumb cover fire. Eh.
Oh god. I got a few chasing me. Oh no, fire fucking chasing me.
Fire at man.
Why y'all shooting?
Oh, thanks for the armor repair, guy. All right, they're off me.
Okay.
I want to go for an air assassination.
Where is everyone else?
Now I'm hurting them.
I'm near the hall, town hall.
Oh, I see I'm somebody being chased hall. By like a million people.
We should probably try to round me. Back to the PNPD.
I'm going to the town hall.
I am. Jax and I are in the same Hello. Place. Where we are like.
Okay, I see you two. Help All me. Right. They're a cluster. Wanna do
Honestly, you know what? Let's do this. Who is not with us right now? It's just the three of us?
Jax and I are next to each other across the street from PNPD.
Lead him up the street.
Jax...
Lead him up Main Street.
Jax, it's we safe down here.
Ow.
I'm going left at the bookstore, if you guys are with me.
Yeet!
I'm going to try to confuse them and go through the nether.
Oh! Okay. Do you need anything, Jax?
No, I'm alright.
Okay. Do you need...
Alright, they're off me.
Well, I got a ton on me.
Okay, there's
now.
A ton on the main street with the. I almost said lava, the water. Okay, I see somebody that's near Cheesy's thing that's about to be bum rushed by somebody.
I'm in the nether. I'm gonna go.
Okay.
To the downtown PD.
The raid thing.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Doo-doo-doo. All
right.
Whatever set of them are with us.
I'm sure Cheesy and Fire will.
Because one of them needs the undying thing.
Yeah. Maybe we should maybe we should stop by at Sanctuary and like just try and
lure them.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Get more of them here.
Uh-oh, Stinky, they're at Sanctuary.
They are?
Are they?
No, I mean, that's what you say in chat.
Wait at the bridge.
Me.
Cheesy and Fire are the only two chasing. Here. Give them a little bit more grief.
I think Fire's trying to flank us in the river.
That's fucking. Are more of them coming, or did they give up?
Oh wait, sorry, friend.
don't chase them. If they back off.
Ow!
Let them back off.
Fuck! You almost killed me.
Here, have some milk.
Yo, he needs some milk.
Try to, like, give them as little fight as you can. Don't hit them, just try to wait it out a little.
Right. Well, I'm gonna hit them.
Well, I'm gonna hit them. Just not deadly.
Oh, fuck.
Who is in a fight right now? Yeah, I'm gonna do that too.
No, that's great. Jump boost. There we go.
Keep him off me. Keep him off me for a minute.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see where the rest of these people are.
Yo, they're in the trees.
Oh, there's one in the tree.
They're
monkeys.
Oh,
they're coming.
There's more coming.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Dimmsdale. Right. Let's hit it.
All right.
Don't kill them anymore. Don't fight them. Let's hit it.
Stick to the path, okay?
I'm just following everyone else, and I'm in the middle of it.
If you get lost, remember, follow the path.
What?
I splashed down some swiftness.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. Got it. Okay, nice.
Zoomies.
Gleb, you're still shown on the map, funny enough.
Wait, what?
I don't know. I just opened to see where the fuck they were because I didn't know if people gave up. I don't know what happened.
I think my swift is wore off.
That's fine.
Yeah,
we're close to Dimmsdale. All
right. Do you have the potion for the omen?
Yeah, Cleb, get ready.
Cleb, get ready.
I want to see their fucking end of this.
I think they're just gonna keep chasing us. Honestly,
yeah, they probably will.
Kleb, like, yeah. As soon as we enter that place, just drink it, and we're gonna rush through.
There's so many.
Do I have another slowness? I do. Here.
If not, then I do.
Give them some grief!
What do I have left to throw?
Go!
Watch out.
Oh, watch out, slowness on the path!
Because I put it there!
I drifted.
Alright, we're almost there.
I haven't seen detail.
This is actually a really pretty path. It's very scenic.
I was gonna say scenic.
Hey, beautiful place.
I've wanted to do something with this path for a long time. I'm glad we finally got to go down it.
Are you ready?
I'm assuming we keep running.
Yep, keep running.
Run through them.
Xavier the 11th. Get in your home. No, I feel like we should stay here for a little second.
Raid loading.
Watch out, Cass! Watch out!
Oh shit! I was like, I'm chilling here.
Fire, do the command!
Welcome to the danger zone.
Fire, the fucking message! They're gonna keep. They're gonna keep chasing us, aren't they?
I think Fire's looking for a. Oh, they found a horse.
What the hell is this building? Oh. And why is it modern and shit in the middle of
everything?
They've
got cavalry.
Oh my god!
Oh no! All right, let's see what they do.
Welcome to Northern Sus. Our goal is to spread enlightenment around the server, bring everyone from their limited mortal knowledge, and allowing you to become part of something truly great. If you wish to join, please contact Steam, Sushar, Leia, or any other Platin, and we will induct you. Thank you.
I mean, with all things considered, I've been worse.
I mean, you know,
that's true.
I'm still alive somehow.
I mean, I'm a little disappointed I didn't get isekai'd, but oh well.
Wait, what?
Hey, look, it's Santa.
What?
Hey, yeah, Santa Claus. Or Santa Bird. So you guys are alive
too. You gonna tell us what the hell happened?
I don't know.
One second we were in the fucking void, and the next, we're here.
Wait, we fell into the void?
Well, yeah. You don't remember that.
We didn't hit glass.
No.
No. It there wasn't. No glass. You were supposed to put that there.
You might have just hit your head on the way there.
No, M-Tech was glass, like, casing the void so no one would lose their gear. I guess he didn't get to that point at the end. So how the fuck were we here?
It would have been a good idea to scout out to see if he had put the glass there before we jumped.
You see...
We never think that far in advance.
You see, Fen, I'm the king of breaking things. Do you think I would have enough, what's the word for it? Enough care to figure that out before.
Really bad heist leader.
The word you're looking for is foresight, sir, and you can barely see 2 inches ahead of you.
Yes, exactly. I do wear glasses, so.
Then where are they? I don't see no glasses, boy.
Yeah, where are they?
Because the skin.
I'm blind.
Because the skin is from fucking, you know what, I don't remember when the skin was actually made for me. Okay.
Yeah, so we just kind of came here out of instinct, because, I mean, to be fair, if you're not sure if you just died or not, what better place to go than, among friends?
Yeah, among
us. I just live here. So,
oh yeah, this is your base.
I always go here.
So
yeah.
What exactly happened to you guys?
Well, I don't really
remember
taking
damage from
the
void.
Yeah, I remember just being surrounded with pure darkness, and then I just sort of showed up Where did I go? Did
everyone end up at their base, pretty much? Well, minus Joseph, since we kind of live together. Where did you end up?
I fell asleep behind Town Hall.
Oh.
No idea why.
Alright, so we probably missed each other then. Well,
but, yeah, along with, like, I just had this, like, sensation after taking damage of, like, getting dragged up. And then just poof, behind the town hall, like I just blacked out from like drinking or something.
Wait a second. You telling me that we went to hell?
Oh, I got dragged down, not up.
Oh no. Are we going supernatural? Don't tell me. Don't tell me we're going supernatural for this.
I mean,
okay, so what the fuck actually happened? Why did we come back to life? We should have died.
Well, the last thing I remember was seeing a blood trail behind me as I was dragged.
God damn, we really went to hell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean,
we did steal stuff.
We did kind of...
So we got at it.
We did kind of knock out the guard as well.
Oh, yeah, the guard.
You kind of drove a man insane.
Yeah.
No, that was his own doing. He was already a little insane from the war.
I don't think we really helped.
No, that's
that,
definitely
though.
True.
No, we didn't.
I built Peter Ginger.
Well, that's just you and your own there.
Yeah, well, I'm sure y'all are also not innocent.
Well, shit. We're fucking bad at this.
Yeah.
We're good at being different at this.
What do you mean different?
We built different.
But, I mean, at the end of the day, at least we have new wheels for the Zamboni.
True. Have we tested to see if they fit yet?
I tried.
Yeah?
They don't fit. Yeah.
They fit?
They don't fit.
God, we're bad at this.
You're telling me we went through all that.
And died.
We killed ourselves. We went to hell. And the tires don't fit.
Hey, don't gang up on me. It was a valiant effort.
It was your plan. And it failed.
Well, what else is wheels in the server? Can we steal the dump truck?
Dump truck wheels definitely.
Well, I mean, you know what? I kinda own that, and I don't know if the wheels would fit. We can try.
Well, hey, you know what? Let's look on the bright side. We stole the PNPD's van. They don't have a van anymore.
And we left the loot.
What do you mean? We figured that the van would be empty. That the loot inside was just a decoy.
Good point.
What if we steal to buy the wheels instead of just trying to find wheels?
Yeah, maybe we should try taking.
Surely wheels can't be that expensive. Like, I mean, you kind of own an entire city. Surely you can pay for some new wheels.
You think we have the finances after this? We're broke after building this.
Yeah, you're right.
We could sell the Zamboni for wheels.
How are we going to sell a Zamboni that is now wanted?
We could sell the polar bears.
No.
Oh, not the polar bears.
No. We could sell you.
I'm not worth that much. You wouldn't be able to afford wheels.
Buddy. We talked about this. Alright, we could still sell David's bathwater. Real bird water. Eh? No?
Okay,
Just because I've been kicked doesn't mean I've been
fired. Did you just Thanos snapped him?
Yep.
I thought Cass was the god.
I will not be silenced. I will sit over here quietly.
How about this? How about we just cut our losses? Because we're obviously bad at this.
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, no, I don't mean actually cut. I mean...
Oh.
We just leave the Zamboni here. We shove the van somewhere. And the PNPD can find it. Or we can keep it. Who wants to keep the van?
I can put it in the back of my dump truck.
I like the dump truck.
Ooh, I like in the dump truck.
Dump truck.
I'll never search the dump truck.
No, they never will. It's behind a building.
Yeah.
It's a good idea.
Out of sight, they can't even think to see it.
Like Australia.
Exactly.
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 Exactly. It's
really big, but no one knows where it is.
All right.
It's like in Africa or something.
Well. Yeah. Yeah, I think this is it.
Yeah?
Yeah. We probably shouldn't do this anymore.
I'd like to say it's been a good run.
It really hasn't, though.
Yeah, yeah. We're still broke. Or even
I
more
mean,
broke.
The pumpkin pies were kind of tasty.
Yeah, but we almost got murdered while eating them.
Yeah, I got a big headache.
Do you not know how many pumpkin pies we still have?
They're all moldy and rotten now. We can't sell them.
We have about a couple million pumpkin pies, Fen.
Yeah, and they're all rotting in the basement.
Exactly.
We forgot to steal a refrigerator for this.
We forgot to sell the pies.
Would the Zamboni technically be cold because it's for ice?
No.
No, because the Zamboni isn't what's cold.
The real Zamboni.
Was the friends we made along the way.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Hell yeah.
Play Indiana Jones theme song.
Do-do, do-do-do.
Oh,
We're trapped.
How about over here?
We ride.
All right. Well.
Later, nerd.
It's time.
All right.
Any last words?
Bo, you carried us for victory, and you never failed us. And yeah.
And anyone else?
Thank you for the first successful manhunt. No one died, I don't think.
No, Cass died.
In the second one, you guys all died. All
right, Joseph, yeah. Any last words?
You're not my favorite wood, but you are my favorite boat.
True.
Go, boat!
Be free.
It's not going.
I said,
Who the fuck free. Is that?
Oh shit! What?
Are we speaking boat?
Yo! Get your ass back here!
Did we just get robbed?
Did we just get boatjacked?
Horsemen?
What?
I mean,
did that just happen?
We just got.
Who needs a Zamboni when you got a boat?
Oh, fuck.